know the devil you know, the devil you don't. It's better to know the devil you know, the devil you don't. Cause wherever you go, wherever you go, with the devil you know you're never alone. It's better to know the devil you know, the devil you don't. Yeah, hey.
It was an easy decision for me to come to Bed Steady. It was a career move for me. First of all, it was a career move. I wanted to show the world that my game was still at a high level and that I could still compete, and also wanted to be able to help bring a franchise or a team up in the classification and standards in the Greek League. So it was a big challenge for me, but it was my motivation. It was my motivation to come here and bring my expertise and bring my winning mentality here with the players of Petty Steady. And, you know, that's what we did. I had a great teammate in Lance Burwell, the other American that came with me. We've known each other a long time in Spain. And, man, when we got here to Petty Steady, it was, like I said, it was a fresh new start, new challenge. And came to realize that, you know, the Greek players that was on this team, they were some pretty decent players. And Agilos Korinios was probably one of the best guards in the Greek League at the time. Agilos was a scoring guard. You know, he could score. He was a guard that can get you baskets, and which is what we did. And he was a smart guard. He knew when to score and when to pass the ball. He took advantage of my floor because I attracted so many players to me. So, and he realized that I was a really great passer. So every time when I got the ball, there was two or three players on me. So somebody's gonna be open. He realized if he passed the ball to me, he was gonna get open. It was very special because we did the unthinkable with the team that we had. Beating Estudiantes, beating Pauk, beating big teams in Greece was something that wasn't expected of us. So they didn't expect for us to come together so quickly as a team and play as a unit, which is what it took for us to win. And beating Estudiantes in Spain, for me, it had a double meaning. I was back in Spain, the place where I played for 6 years, and to beat Estudiantes, and to let all the Spanish people know that, hey, I'm not in Barcelona, but I'm still making an impact in basketball. And this team is the one that's giving me the opportunity to do it with Petty Steady. That was the message that I wanted to send. And even after that game and when the season ended, you know, I started getting more interest from other European clubs to play for them. Players don't like to get dunked on. Teams don't like for big guys to dunk and, you know, take the energy from the fans, especially if we're playing on the road. You know, when you're dunking and you're playing a power game and you're dominating inside, you know, you're controlling the energy in the game. And that's what I've always liked to do. I mean, I've always played against bigger guys. One of the things that has helped my career was I'm a four. I played a four position, but I can play the five. And that's thanks to my older brother, Sylvester Norris, who was a five player. He played NBA with the Spurs, San Antonio Spurs also. So he taught me how to play the center position. And playing the center position, I would always use my quickness on the bigger guys because they were slower. And when I played the slower, the guys my size, I used my power against them because I was a lot stronger. So it was always a mental game with me when I played against bigger or guys my size, always a mental game. It's kind of like the same scenario when I came to Petty Stadium. The club was, it needed a rebirth. It needed some player or something to take them to the next level. And that's what happened when I came to Petty Stadium. The team went to another level. I think last year when the team had the success that they had, you know, they in a position to go to the next level. And I think the fan support, sponsorship, whatever they need. I mean, Petty Stadium is a huge community. So they should really get behind this team, man. It's probably one of the biggest communities in Athens, or in Greece. So they should get behind this team, man, and really support it because they've been here forever. And they have the infrastructure to grow as a club. So I wish to see them become one of the elite clubs in Greece instead of just Panathinaikos and Olympiakos. Petty Stadium can be, that was what I wanted for Petty Stadium when I played here. You know, one of the saddest things for me when I retired was not being able to come back here and play another year in Petty Stadium and help this team get to the height in basketball that we could have gone to.
Your eyes follow like a spotlight, two eyes like the sun. Go ahead, keep your distance from me, soon you're gonna come. When you flick your...
I've always had Petty Stadium in my heart, and because like I said, I think they gave me a rebirth for my career. And I've always wished nothing but the best for this club and this franchise.
Cause I'm gonna be it tonight. You can be cool, you can be shy.